Acopos 1090 logical drive. It's an issue regarding signaling, and now I can see direct fit 5 volt and see the card, it's an error. This card is removed from a drive, from this one. With a power supply issue regarding this power supply with filter which burned PCB, and now was fixed, and we'll make a final test.